Pressure coming. DeVos passes down the middle to Edwards. He's away and on his way. A foot race to the end zone. Touchdown.
Once again, Schultz is trying to throw the ball away. He has no idea that Charles Woodson can jump 15 feet in the air, come down acrobatically, get his foot inside this football field. Folks, you can watch football a long, long time before you see another play like that.
Edwards left, and here's Henny to throw. He's going deep, airing it out left sideline. It's Braylon cutting inside of Maples to make the catch at the 11, and down he goes there.
That time, you give Braylon Edwards a lot of credit for going up and making a play on the ball, and I'd say give Chad Henne credit for throwing that thing up there to a covered man and letting his receiver make a play.
Snap is low, but he gets it out all right. Oh, goodness, look at this. He runs Woodson all the way back to the 22-yard line. Woodson's got one block.